Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Grand Theft Auto V Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. Let's continue where we left off in the last episode inside the violent world of San Andreas.
Oh yeah, we got the Bruce Springsteen rolling, because I'm driving my pink Cadillac.
Well, you may think I'm foolish for the foolish things I do. You may wonder how I'm gonna love you when you get on my nerves like you do. Well, baby, you know you love me. There ain't no secret about that. But come on over here and hug me. Baby, I'll spill the facts. Well, honey, it ain't your money.
Top. This is a sexy car, man. This white top, the white wall tires,
yeah,
cruising by the Vinewood sign. This is what Hollywood's all about. This is living the life. This is living large. In my flight suit. I'll go this way. Shortcut. Oh, jeez. I don't think this is a shortcut. This is not a shortcut.
Why are cops so good at shooting people?
They practice on black people. That was political and racist. It's true, though. Unfortunately, the sad state of our country is that it is true. Oh, come on! Damn it!
What?
My pink Cadillac got lodged in a tree. I'm stuck. You know how you can flip it over if you're upside down? I'm not upside down.
Yeah.
I am completely on my side. Like, I am perpendicular to the ground.
Really?
I can't. It's motherfucker. I have to abandon the vehicle. I can't flip it.
Wait. I'll come for you, man. I'll whack you out of place. Hold on.
So there's my car. Just hit it like straight on. Yes. Where's it going? Come back, car. Jesus, come back. Come back.
I got it.
Jeez, that white top is slick, huh? That thing slid about eighth of a mile down the hill here. The front fenders are totally fucked up right now. They're all squished in.
Where'd you go?
Looks like the front of the car was stuck in a vise.
I'm coming.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, look at the front of this car, man. There's a race up ahead to my left that I haven't completed yet, so I'm gonna head in that direction. So let's head this shortcut. And by shortcut, I just mean just drive straight at the waypoint.
Oh, Jesus! Good thing there's a roll cage in this thing.
Did I actually put a roll cage in it? I didn't. This is just built. They don't build cars like they used to back in the 50s. You think they were built out of steel back then. Now we build them out of tinfoil and aluminum. What kind of race is it? Hey, it's Rebel Radio.
Rebel Radio.
Rebel Rodeo. We have to follow the checkpoints, that's all.
Why are you, transparent?
This is a non-contact race, which is a new type of race they added. I want to say in a recent update, but let's be honest, we both haven't played this game in so long that it wasn't recent at all, it was months ago. Basically, it means we're racing together, but it's like ghost mode, time trial, and Mario Kart, where we can't physically interact with each other, but we are racing against each other. Which is nice, because if it's like a really, like, small and congested race course where, like, bumping into players would really fuck you up, you do non-contact, so you don't actually, you don't have any ability to screw anybody else over. Which is nice, but at the same time, I like contact racing. Bumping and grinding other players is part of the strategy.
Whoa, I can see why this one's a pain in the ass.
You gotta use the handbrake a lot. You gotta, like, drift around the turns and...
This one's kind of hard.
I like it though. This is different. I find a lot of the creator-made races, they're so often just like drive the fastest car down the straightest road. Like that's so unoriginal and so uncreative that it gets really boring really fast. But there have been some pretty good races created by the community that have been pretty fun. I've created a few myself that have had reception in terms of folks and stuff like that. Well, I just got the victory, so suck on my tailpipe, broski. Oh, now I get to watch you.
I don't like this race. Whoa, no.
I can see why. You're not very good at it. Ten seconds.
This is the finish. Go over there, you slut.
Wow, you were terrible. If that's how you drove the whole race, I see why you lost. World record! There's no way I set a world record. The game has to be glitching right now. I'll take my 39.20, though, and my 15.05 RP.
I got $2,700.
That's pretty good. Yeah. Look at me clapping away. I don't have my glasses on with my fighter helmet, so I look kind of weird. Ooh, Movie Watcher 82 has joined our group. I like to watch movies as well. When it comes to the sky, there is nobody better. There's a reason why the Hotshot emblem is a picture of the fighter jet. That's where we excel. That's where the name Hotshot comes from, that entire concept of like aviation experts. I need to make that your ringtone. I think right now it's the Back to the Future theme, but Jurassic Park would totally work as well.
Pretty sure any movie, Steven Spielberg movie.
Well, Back to the Future's not Spielberg.
No, but any of that kind of era.
I know what you're saying.
You in first? You're in first,
yes.
Right? Alright, so I'm thinking I might take this guy out. Yeah, he just hit me. That son of a bitch!
Robot, whatever his name was?
Yeah, I'm gonna... his shit.
I didn't even occur to me that you could place a bunch of bets on me and then just sabotage the other races. Like, that is totally a strategy the game would let you do. If the two of us are in cahoots, like, that's all you need, man.
Well, the idea is I at least still take second or third or something so I can get,
Right. But easier said than
still
done,
get the other.
Managing to take them out and also finish the race. Movie Watcher 82 committed suicide. They should say what really happened. Movie Watcher 82 misjudged a turn and crashed into a mountain. Because that's what really happened. I have the lead, but not by much. Rohat has just 1.2 seconds back. And then you're just behind him.
Yeah. I'm trying to smash him, though. I'm trying to really just crash into him.
Movie Watcher 82 committed suicide again.
Again. Hey, you set a race world record on flying colors.
Yeah, I did. I don't believe that, but yeah. I set a world record on the last map we played as well, but I think it's just because the game's not connecting to the worldwide servers, and it's just pinging like the local server. So it's like, it's basically like, you know, the arcade equivalent of high score of the day. Like, yeah, big fucking deal. How many people have played this particular game today in this particular arcade? Probably like 5 or 10. So, I mean, it's an accomplishment, but not a very big one. What's my lead? My lead's only half a second right now. This Rohat guy is on my butt.
He's like almost too far ahead. Can't even like catch up with him.
He sucks. I'm shaving as much time and as much distance between these turns as I can, but he's right on my butt.
Yeah, got
nice.
Him!
Nice! Excellent. Excellent work. And there goes Movie Watcher. Now, where are you? Are you in front of him or behind him?
I'm in
You're
second.
You're in second? Oh, yep. This is totally going to work. You're going to end up with second place. I'm going to have an easy first. Although, to be fair, I think I probably would have won without your help. He definitely
was.
Yeah,
you were ahead of him. You were ahead of him.
He was
the whole
closing
time.
In, though. He was definitely closing in. All right, so now we get to watch. I think your gameplay.
Boom.
Is this you right now?
Ruined his reign of terror.
What happened to Rohan?
I don't know. Maybe he's being a suicide.
Oh, wait, no, I'm watching Movie Watcher, I'm sorry.
Movie Watcher ain't looking too good.
Yeah, no, he doesn't have firm control on his stick there. It seems like he's just jerking his stick all over the place, man.
Is he, like, driving with the brake?
I don't know what he's doing.
Sounds like it.
What do you do? Why? What was that move? Like, he looked like he wanted to hit pavement and then broke off at the last second. So my $2,000 bet's going to pay off. Probably not a lot, but we'll find out. My controller hasn't stopped vibrating since I won the race. I think it's broken.
I got $2,700, but I didn't see how much I won from
my controller's, like, vibrating up the storm right now. Oh, now it stopped. There we go. That was weird. Best lap.
It says betting zero.
Huh. Maybe there has to be more than, like, I know there has to be more than two participants, but I was hoping somebody would have said something. Chopper bombing. Oh, that sounds fun. From a near-suicidal descent of Mount Chiliad to a harrowing low-level flight down a raging river. Oh, that sounds fun. Anytime I see a map that I haven't played that involves bombing or airplanes, I'm usually in. The death matches I'm not as much of a fan of, but it's interesting that of all Grand Theft Auto's virtues and opportunities, I think, like, actual just Grand Theft Auto works as a racing simulator probably better than any racing game I've ever played, which is so impressive as a video game. Like, this Grand Theft Auto is not a racing game, but I feel like it does racing better than most regular racing games, and it's just a small part of it.
Jabba Bobby. Get down. Now this person will go.
What movie are we doing right now? The Sixth Day. Where the two Arnolds just argue with each other.
Hey, what are you doing here? I am Arnold. No, I am Arnold.
And they actually fly helicopters a lot in that movie. That was a big part of the plot. Involves helicopters. This is
you hard.
You gotta go straight down. Just hold L2 and just fucking descend. Oh, man. Oh, I love helicopter flights.
Whoa. It's like I'm driving drunk in my helicopter.
Look out for the tree.
Arnold's so much
this
fun.
This isn't going as good as I thought it was gonna go.
Have you seen the Genesis trailers? And what do you think of them so far?
I think Arnold looks old, and I'm glad that they're trying to make him look old again because he's not young.
So it seems like the Genesis concept is to retcon the existing four movies by doing one of those in-universe Days of Future Past timeline reboots. And it seems like Genesis is going to open with the T-800 going back in time to, like, the 1970s, killing his 1984 counterpart from the original film, and then hanging out and just waiting until 2015. So he's gonna go back in time, erase the events of the first four movies, really, and then, like, create a whole new timeline with, you know, a whole new set of, I don't know, characters and events and stuff, which is, I don't know, it's a way to sort of reboot the franchise without removing all of the actors, but I don't know, man. I feel like they should have just stopped at T2.
Yeah.
I mean, I had some fun with Rise of the Machines and Salvation, but
Salvation was fun because it was completely different.
Yeah. But, I mean, Terminator 2 is, like, one of the greatest movies of all time. Full stop, end of sentence. And the other movies in the franchise, including the original, just they don't come close to it, unfortunately.
See, I wasn't a huge fan of the first Terminator.
The first one's more like a horror film. It's like a Mike Myers Halloween. Yeah. Like, he's just constantly stalking him, and it feels more like a horror thriller than, like, action sci-fi. And, I mean, it had a really unique premise, and it's a pretty scary film. But it's not, like, a great action film. Which it doesn't have to be, I suppose. But the second one is so good. That whole scene in the L.A. River, where he's flipping the gun around his finger, reloading it at the same time. You got T-1000 and the Mack truck about to run over Edward Furlong. That's some good fun right there. I'm totally going to see Genesis, like, the day it comes out. Don't get me wrong, but
oh, yeah, no, me too.
That has some mighty big boots to fill. Oh, I'm all coming up on the finish line here. That was an easy victory. I am 38 seconds in the lead. You guys all seem neck, neck, and neck, but
you set a world record!
Why do I keep setting world records? I know I was good, but I'm not that good. Humble brag. Halfway to level 97, and the quest for the Platinum Trophy continues here on Game Time. Knuckle Crunch, bet wins 600. That's it? How many motherfucking dollars do I gotta drop to get any substantial amount of money? I put $2,000 and I only got back 600?
That's a really shitty odds.
What a crock of fucking shit.
I'm gonna take the fighter
jet.
Deliver
the mill jet to the runway. Alright, you take the fight. You guys have to give me support. Okay?
Yeah.
Since my plane is really slow, you might want to leave your wheels deployed so that you go a little bit slower. Because otherwise, you'll just constantly be going faster than me. Deliver the mill jet to the runway. So they're going to be in opposing fighter jets trying to take us out. So you have to protect me
really?
At all costs. And I don't have any counter maneuvers, all right? So, like, I'm flying up here with my dick in my hand. You got to make sure that, you know, I'm protected. So form up on my wing and make sure I'm safe. I think we're just going to the regular runway down at LAX. I think that's all that's happening.
On the leap.
Where are you right now?
I'm way in your ass. I'm gonna speed up a little bit though. I've been having my landing.
No, I said that's like I said, that's probably good. It gives you more maneuverability and it slows you down, which isn't always a good thing. Sometimes you want to sacrifice maneuverability for speed. But in this instance, it might be best to stay with me rather than in front of me. Because if they took off from Sandy Shores, so they're going to be coming from sort of our back, like our 7 or 8 o'clock, like behind us to the left.
I don't see anybody,
No, I don't either. Oh, come on. I overshot the landing stick. Oh, wait, no, get back in. Deliver the mill jet. Oh, I did it. Awesome.
Now
I think the round's over. Oh, we have to go back?
Yeah.
Shit, I need a ride. All right.
Here.
What are you gonna do with your jet? Oh, wait, no.
There's a bunch of jets down there.
So head back to the mill jet. Race me there.
We got company.
Shoot him down, that's their jet. Shoot that down.
Oh shit, I died.
Shoot it down, bird bomb. Damn it. All right, we have to get back and capture the other mill jet. I didn't realize what was happening. We're both capturing jets simultaneously.
Okay.
So we have to destroy their plane before they have a chance to get it anywhere.
Where are my friends?
I have to take out their mill jet.
Fuck, I died again. I don't know where anyone is now. This is what I don't like about these certain games. Where are you?
Hold on. Damn it, I fucked up. Yes! I got him before they managed to get it off oh, that was excellent. Bro had collected the mill jet, which means they're over here at the airfield.
Okay, well we're still one ahead of them. We're gonna win, assuming they don't shoot us down.
Well, what I'm saying is, they just took off and I got them in my sights. Listen to this, the sweet sound of homing missiles.
Take them out.
I got tone. Oh yeah, take that.
I didn't see any reports. What's your status?
I just shot the fuck out of his engine. He's airborne though. He's still in the air.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm coming in. Landing gear down.
Wait, you're already at LAX?
I'm coming in soon. Over the ocean. Just past the pier.
Somebody's got a fix on me.
Get out of there.
That's cool. Here we go. Here's the mill jet. Round two, sucker. Upside down and with the guns. You're home free there, Chief. Let's blow this thing and go home. We kicked their ass, like almost without anybody's help. Yeah, 3 kills and a score. Dun, dun, dun. So they're gonna be taking off from Zancudo. As long as I can beat them there, we're gonna be fine. You just take off and head to the left and go right to the LAX.
I'm already on my way out.
What was that?
I'm already on my way out.
Make sure to bring your landing gear up. You want all the speed you can get. You want to get there as quick as you can.
No, where's our enemy here?
Oh, where's no, the they don't show up on the radar unless you get visual contact.
Oh, well, that's yeah, right. Yeah, I'm going to sweep the drone here. Flying down the coast. Burp bomb, okay.
Dude, you got to come in for a landing. You're way too high right now. Come on, drop that landing gear, bro.
Me?
I don't know that bird bombs are very good at his airplane skills.
No, that's what I mean. This was a mistake. I think we got company.
Yeah?
Yep.
Damn it, he completely missed the runway. What are you doing? Land that fucking thing. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I'm going down.
No! Rohat's here. Where is he?
He's near the deck. He just shot me down. I wasn't prepared for it.
I see him.
See who? Nice.
Got him.
Oh, shit.
He was landed. He landed there.
Shit. I think I fucked up.
Land.
I lost the wing. Wait. I think I can still get there. Yes. I'm down one wing, but I can still do it.
I killed Movie Watcher, FYI, they were just about to land. Took it out from him.
Shit! Fuck!
What are you doing? What are you doing?
It doesn't count because I broke the wing off! Damn it! We are on the left runway this time, by the way. We're on the left runway. So bank, decelerate, drop your wheels, and let's hope we can get this thing. This is it, you only got one shot. Whoa!
I'm okay.
You gotta drive it over here, though.
It's okay. My landing gear's not down.
What are you doing right now?
My landing gear's not down.
Well, you gotta fuck up the airplane. Drop the landing gear.
Shit.
You just have to get to the little blue dot over here. So, hard left. Can you take off and try again? You got it, man. You're going too fast. You're going too far. You're not going to do it. 23 seconds.
I need to get the
Oh, good. Now turn around and all you have to do is just come to the blue dot. We got it. Come on. You have 15 seconds. Come on, dude. Come on. Right here. Come on.
Shit. Come on, go.
I don't think you're gonna make it. You're too far over there. You crashed into the fence.
No.
Wait, you delivered it! You got the point!
I delivered it!
Yes! Photo finish! I don't even know how that was possible.
Wow.
It looked like you did not deliver it.
I don't.
18-2!
No. We got 18
nice.
Grand for that? I'm level 16 now.
Awesome, dude. That was awesome.
I don't even know how that happened. Yeah.
That was fantastic. We got a lot of cash for that. All right.
We really did.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time, but stay tuned for the next installment of the Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play, or you can watch that video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.